My name is Alice Hanako Becu, and I'm an application engineer, and currently I am working in CS Apps department, and I joined in December 2020. As an application engineer, we are supporting clients with any kind of requests they have regarding our services. So as you know, ASML is selling a lot of machines regarding lithography, and so any kind of issues that customer has with these machines or extra softwares that we sell, we support them. So as you know, ASML machine is very complex, so there's many things that we need to learn as application engineers. And so this way, actually ASML provides many different kind of trainings, but also some kind of resources that we can read or watch. And all of these resources are stored in this giant share folder, SharePoint, where we get to read these. And it's actually like a giant library where you can spend hours and hours reading and learning. And supervisors are always very motivating the junior engineers to learn more and always supporting us every time we have some kind of issue or a customer. As you know, ASML is a tech company, and I think they're doing quite good regarding gender equality. And currently there's a group called Women at ASML where we are organizing events and activities which empower women and are giving women different kind of opportunities. And I think it's a very great step for ASML. ASML, be part of progress.